Andrew C, are we ready to get in?
Wally tricks be that 1990 down. Treat me like a.
Okay, my name is Jasmine Solano. We're live here at the 8th and C Festival. I just got off stage. I'm a DJ, rapper, mistress of ceremonies. Stand up, shine. You be acting flossy, but you ain't. I'm everywhere. I opened up for Rakim last year at the 8th and C Festival. I've opened up for Ghostface, Clips, Quest Love. I opened up for Rock the Bells last year, 2009,
and you were the only girl, right?
The only girl, 2009, yeah. So, there's a pro and con to every circumstance. So, being a female, you know, the con is like people don't really expect you to be, you know, that talented or that substantial. But the pro is that there's not too many of you, so you stand out. So, you know, the grass is always greener, and you just have to deal with the certain circumstances. Bought my first pair of techies when I was 18, started DJing on the radio in Boston, moved to New York, and I DJ everywhere, and put out That's Not It, which is my single that's now available on iTunes. So I'm very close with all of them, and they've always supported me, and it just worked with like that like female in a male's world mindset and hustle. It just worked perfectly, and they've like pretty much, you know, been a part of everything that's done now. You know, I think I'm a tomboy. I've been told that I'm not really a tomboy, but I think I'm a tomboy. I am obsessed with men's hoodies and backpacks. I have a hoodie closet at home with like 40 hoodies, 40 hoodies, like 80. I have a small addiction to
hoodies.
Oh, wow.
That's a lot.
Gonna play the game because he think I'm soft. Whether you're male or female, you know, always stay true to who you are, because if you stray from who you are, you're gonna hit a big roadblock. You're not gonna get that success that you want, and it's gonna be really annoying and take a lot of energy to not be true to yourself. So it's really a waste of time. You can just be true to yourself and be good to everybody that you meet, because that shit always matters. Every single person, like janitors, bouncers, managers, promoters, you know, like, I'm all about building up the community, and that's why I'm really tight with most of the rappers that are on this field. But yeah, be good to you, be good to others, and don't give up. There's no point in that. Yet. This is Jasmine Solano, chilling with Pistol Etiquette in Atlanta, A3C. Check them out.